it's back to Ava's Days, and today we got the new LL surprise ball. We got the new party surprise, the new pet glitters, and the new LOL balls. I got actually two of these. So today, I'm so excited today, and let's start unwrapping. I'm gonna start with my party surprise. I got MC Swag, and I opened one in the car. And I got fancy of that. And now I got MC Swag. And her lip balm. Here it is. Okay. And her squishy. It's a hat. Oh my goodness. Let's start on to the next LOL ball. Let's go with this one. So my balls are named Glam Glitter, not that one. This one's named Glam Glitter, and my secret message was Gold Child. So let's start with this one. Here's my checklist. You can get all of these. You can get Pretty Queen, Queen, Angel, Spice, Coconut Cutie. I don't know who this one is, but you can get Miss. I don't know that one either. Beats, Curious Cutie. I don't know this one. That one. Cherry. So, yeah. Let's start opening. Ooh, these are cute shoes. Wait a second. Here's my chain to my ball. Here's my glittery outfit. Time for the fun part, opening the doll. Brown hair, and she has lots of lipstick for some reason, and she has glittery eyes, dark skin, and so I think we got this one, and let's just get her dressed. So her name is Court Champ in the regular series two of Confetti Pop Little Sisters. I have this one, the little sister of this one, but now I have the big new series four Court Champ. And so we got this one right here. She'll spit or she'll cry. Let's move on to the next bow. Was dress for success. all the accessories out. I hope I get Spice, or I hope I get Kitty Queen. Don't do this at home. Don't. Please don't do this at home. It'll hurt your teeth. Can you guess who I got? Lily, can you guess who I got? Comment down below. And the one who I got, 3, 2, 1, I got Angel! And this is the good part about her. She got golden tights on. Let's get her dressed. Okay, you guys, it was Sugar. I got this one in the regular series. Good thing I accidentally lost the hoop to her. So good thing I got another one and this one. But the other one was gold. This one's sparkly, so let's move on to the next ball. And let's get to the new pet surprise. All done opening, and now I'm going to see, because there's clues on every message and letters. So yeah, let's see what it on here it can be. I'm going to look at E. Awesome, my dog's gonna get in the video. Shoot, girl. Let's do my clue on this one.
Sorry.
Puppy plus party. It says party animal. So let's see what it says on the blind box. Puppy prince and the world. LOL. This LOL and Puppy Prince. See on the next one. Says something here. See on the other side. LOL and Puppy Prince. Let's move on to the next one. Opening. Because I have a dog scooper. Here we go, my body bottle. Ooh, a big bow and an outfit. Okay. Oh, I know who this is. Oh yeah, I know who this is. It is Mama. So let's see. Is she? Can I see her on here? Can I see her? Yes, I can. And oh my goodness. I need to use my magnifying glass. Where is it? Where's my magnifying? Here it is. Okay, her name is Dawn Smooch, and my doggy doesn't want to stay here. Her name is Zoe. Zoe the first. I love her so much. She mostly hates me because get into me that much because she mostly saw Tyson first If you saw my brother's YouTube channel, Tyson's Takes, sometimes he lets me get in the video to show him my videos. I have more videos than him, so my mom just decided, I just decided to do a video for you guys, my fan lovers out there. So let me show you what I got. First one in my video, I got TJ swag, and then I got, when I was opening in the car, I had Fancy, and her name is a very cute dog, Gia. And now let's just go downstairs and do my sand again. Bye guys. Hope you subscribe to my video.